Breaking news about the arrest of a popular Grammy-winning Cleveland musician at his concert last night. News Channel 5's Marielle Liu is in the Breaking News Center with more on that story. Marielle, good morning.
Hey, Kim, good morning. You know, I'm still waiting to hear back from sheriff's deputies. They tell me that they had a warrant to arrest Stanley House, and they took him into custody during his concert at the House of Blues. Now, this is video courtesy of Dan Nolan, a Channel 5 viewer. You see, Euclid Avenue was just swarming with police officers coming to arrest Stanley House, more commonly known as Flesh and Bone, from the Cleveland group Bone Thugs and Harmony. Now, police arrested Flesh and Bone about halfway through the sold-out concert of about 1,000 people. As the crowd left, they shouted angry slurs at police. I'm still waiting to hear back from 3rd District officers about any additional arrests that were made after the concert. And, Kim, you know, I just read...